Alright, so this is the playhouse I just finished building for the girls. Their uncle got it for them in February for my older daughter's birthday. But I've been just lazy, haven't put it together. I mean, this thing was a nightmare. Had a billion screws and but came out pretty cool. The girls dig it a lot. Let's see. See, it's pretty big. Little faucet and so here you go. Here's this. Finally done. Oops. Hey. Came up pretty cool. Might hang some Christmas tree lights off of it. Might not. Alright, you guys, as you can see, I got my bike back from the shop. I'm putting on my shoes, guys. Bear with me. Anyway, here you go. Got my bike back. It still has this sissy bar. I fabbed this sissy bar myself. But that's the only thing that's left that's bent, because they couldn't, they couldn't compensate for that, because they couldn't, it was custom. But anyways, you can see I got a new front fender, a whole new front end. The rim was bent from the accident. And then the triple tree was jacked up. I had to get the handlebars wasn't bent, it just shifted from the impact. But like all little things like this cover, the rear view mirrors I couldn't get replaced because those were custom too. So they couldn't do those, but that's all right. I'll just hit them up with paint. And then like this end cap, my throttle for my clutch. I mean this right here, and brand new tank. When I had my old tank, I had the decals on. I took that crap off, but they put a new tank and a new crash bar. This was all jacked up, broke. All this right here is all new, because they got bent, jacked up. Right here, the horn, but where all this mounts to the clutch assembly, that was all new. This cover, and then my side mounted license plate, you guys, I had to re-weld it. Well, you can't see, but anyways, it cracked. Whoops. It cracked in here, and I had to weld it. It cracked before when it was laid down before, right in there. And that's a new weld that I put and then painted it. So I just gotta, my plates, my tags are old. So I'm waiting for my new tags, and I'm gonna put that back on. But all together, I mean, it looks bitchin'. I mean, the bike looks, brand new. Oh, then the headlight. This is all new. This whole thing was jacked up. The headlight bracket, even this blinker right here. So the whole front is relatively, I mean, it's all new. I mean, down to the tire. So the only thing I gotta do is take this damn CC bar off. You can see where it's all right here. Some rust right here, impacted here, all along the side of where it slid. But it's all bent. I mean, you guys can see, it's took an impact. And then they put a new swing arm, which I don't know why. Well, I know why, because it's an insurance thing. They wanted to make some money out of it, so they said the whole swing arm was bent. So they put a new swing arm. I'm not gonna argue with them, hell. So the sissy bar, you can see it's bent. I gotta straighten that out. So I'll just put the caps on, or the spike caps for right now. But all in all, glad to have her back. Now I gotta take her back out. It's pretty cold right now. The weather's, I mean, it's nice, but it's kind of chilly. Anyways, so that's what I'm doing today. Today's Monday, the 5th of December, 2011. And right here, I got all my Christmas stuff. Lights, ornaments, got to put that together. So yeah, this is my day off. And I got to put up a Christmas tree. Money's tight this year, so we got to, I told my wife we got to get a, we got to use our, synthetic Christmas tree. You know, but it is what it is. It's up in the attic, so I got to crawl up there and drag it out. So yeah, this is my day off. Building a playhouse, putting a Christmas tree, but you know, that's what we do. I was gonna hang the lights, but that's gonna have to wait till tomorrow. Just wanted to show you guys the clubhouse, the little playhouse, it's finished. And the bike, my bike is back. See, front end. So, there she is, you guys. Looks pretty good. Got to put that plate on, tags off, take that sissy bar off, put the caps back on, and got to get back up. All right, guys, take care. I'm going to make a video later. I just want to show you that I got my bike back from the shop, and the girls are, you know, bouncing off the walls because of their playhouse. So take care, you guys. I'll make a video later on tonight. So be safe. Much love, and I'll see you in a bit. Bye.